Hi, my name is Shailese, and I work with the Windows Servicing and Delivery team. Welcome to the Windows 11 release notes for December 2023. Today, we're walking you through a few ways to make it easier to read the text on your screen and work with your cursor. But first, let's jump in with highlights from this month's release. This update addresses an issue that causes IE mode to stop responding when you have multiple IE mode tabs open. If you've noticed that cursor movement lags in some screen capture scenarios, we've addressed that issue for you. We've updated dynamic lighting to reduce the amount of power it uses on your device. This update addresses multiple issues affecting File Explorer related to the shortcut menu and the options available in the left pane. Finally, if Narrator failed to open on the setup screen when you installed Windows, this update addresses that issue. Want to explore more from this update? See the highlights section of the November 2023 preview and the December 2023 security update articles. Now, onto this month's tip. Ever find yourself squinting to read something on the screen? While Windows recommends a resolution and scale for text, apps, and other items based on your display, you may want those items, or just the text on your screen, to appear larger or smaller based on personal preference. In Settings, navigate to System, then Display. Under Scale and Layout, adjust the scale up or down according to your preference. For this example, we'll select a slightly larger scale. Some apps won't respond to scaling changes until you close and reopen them, but you'll be able to see the difference on your settings page immediately, as well as in any Microsoft Edge windows. You can also instantly rescale by holding down the Control key and using the wheel on your mouse to increase or decrease the size of the items displayed. If you'd rather increase only the size of text on the screen, you can select the right caret next to the scale settings, or navigate to Accessibility and select Text Size. Use the slide to adjust the text size to your liking. A preview of the changes will appear above the slider. Select Apply to apply your preferred text size. Tired of looking for your cursor amidst a sea of text? Windows 11 enables you to customize the size and color of your text cursor. To get started, navigate to Settings, Accessibility, and select Text Cursor. Toggle the Text Cursor indicator to on and adjust the size and color to your liking. The thickness of the text cursor can also be adjusted, making it easier to see when typing and navigating text using the right and left keyboard buttons. You can also customize the color and size of your mouse pointer. While still on the Accessibility Settings page, select Mouse Pointer and Touch. Experiment with different styles and sizes until you find the style you prefer. If you have a touch screen, you can modify the touch indicator as well. I hope you found these tips helpful for your day-to-day Windows experience. Are there Windows 11 features you'd like to know more about? Share your feedback through our release notes page or leave a comment on our Windows Community YouTube channel at aka.ms/Windows Community on YouTube. And that's it for this month. Thanks for watching.